Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. Like, there are people right now that are no longer in your life. And they desperately want to come back into your life. Woo. Why? Because these people, they've now realized your potential value and your kindness. Oh my God. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. There are people that desperately want to come back into your life. Why? Because these people, they've now realized your potential value and your kindness. Like, these people, they left your life for no reason at all. Like, these people, they ghosted you for no reason at all. Like, these people, they left you for dead. They did all that because they thought that the grass was greener on the other side. They did all that because they thought that they are going to find another person like you. They thought that they can do better at that moment when they were with you. Because these people, they saw your flaws, they saw your mistakes, you know, they saw the days where, like, you couldn't survive by yourself. And these people, they took advantage of that. They thought that if they can live your life, then you're going to follow them. Then you're going to chase after them. And you cared for these people. You loved these people. You showed these people love. You were there for these people when no one was there for them. But they took advantage of that. So they betrayed you. They decided to lie on you. They decided to cheat on you. And they did all of that because they never saw the best in you. Like, that's why I always say, chosen one. Like, some people will never appreciate your presence until your absence is felt. Like, some people will never realize your value until you are gone. And it reminds me of that book of Robert Greene, The 48 Powers of Law. And there's this law on this book, Law 16. Use absence to increase respect and honor. Too much circulation makes the price go down. The more you are seen and heard from, the more common you appear. So temporary withdrawal from a group or any establishment will make you more talked about and more admired. So when these people, they left your life, your value went up. Ooh. Like, type it in the comments right now. Type it in the comments right now and say my value went up. Because I'm telling you right now, chosen one, your value went up. What? Because now you are no longer in their lives. You are no longer in their presence. They are feeling your absence now. They are feeling the power of your absence now. Because when these people, they were with you, they took you for granted. So now they want to come back because they've realized your value and what? And your kindness. They realize now that they messed up with you. They shouldn't have done you wrong. They shouldn't have left your life. All this time, these people, they thought that they can do better than you. And you were always there for them. You always supported them. You always encouraged them. You always gave them love. But what did they do, chosen one? What did they do? They left you when you needed them the most. They left you when you needed their support the most. They left you in the dust when you needed their care the most. And it hurt you. It hurts you. The same people that you did everything for, the same people that you're willing to sacrifice your love for, the same people that you're willing to risk everything for. Now they are turning their backs on you. Now they say they don't need you anymore. Now they say they don't care about you anymore. Now they say they don't love you anymore. Now they ghost you. You try to call them. You try to reach out to them. You try to text them. They no longer respond to your messages. They no longer respond to your calls. Why? Because these people, they thought they can do better than you. Why? Because these people, they thought that there's someone else like you out there in the world. So they walked away from you. They ghosted you to mingle with other people. And they left you alone. They left you for dead. They left you for dead. They left you stranded. They left you miserable. But now these people, they what? They want to come back into your life because they realize that their life is not the same again without you. They realize that they lost a diamond while they were what? While they were busy collecting stones. Now these people, they realize that you were the best thing to ever happen to their life. All this time they didn't appreciate you. All this time they took you for granted. And it's now they realize that you were the one. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I was the one. Because I'm telling you right now, chosen one, you were the one all along. And let me tell you something. They will never find another person like you again. Ooh. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, they will never find another person like me again. Because I'm telling you right now, they will never find another what? Another person like you again. Like, these people, they are literally going around searching for you in other people. They are going from one relationship to another, searching for you in other people. And they will never find another you again, because you were the real one. You were the real deal. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I was the real deal. Now they want to come back because they've realized your potential value. They've realized your kindness. You moved on without them. You are living a better life without them. You are in a happy relationship now without them. You are accomplishing your goals without them. And that's why they are mad. That's why they want to come back. Because these people all this time, they thought that they have power over you. They thought that they have power over your life. They thought that you're going to end up miserable for the rest of your life without them. Like, that's what they thought. But guess what? Oh well. They want to come back now. They want to come back now. Because they realize your value. That's why I always tell you, chosen one, like, do not chase people. They will always come back. Especially when you know that you have done nothing wrong to them. I'm telling you right now, each and every single person that left your life, 90% of those people, your ex boyfriend, your ex girlfriend, your ex family members, your ex best friends, I'm telling you right now, they want to come back into your life because they realize that they will never find another person like you again. I'm telling you, like, this is the truth. Like, these people, they are stalking you now, they are watching your social media now. They are going around asking other people about you because these people, they miss you so deeply. Like, these people, they are so desperate to have you back in their lives. I'm telling you the truth. I'm telling you the truth, chosen one. Like, this is true. Because they never appreciated you when you were around. But listen, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. And like I always say, believe that.